then, in keeping with the reality-suspending world of Michael Jackson, there followed this surreal moment. The singer clambered aboard his waiting limousine to wave and blow kisses to his fans. As he left, a photographer who was not part of the Jackson entourage attempted to take his picture, and a heated argument ensued. Bizarre, certainly, deluded, possibly, but a criminal? We'll have to wait and see.